Here, I'll get it for you.
You want some, you want some dog food,
dog?
Dude, he already ate
some.
Come
on.
Man. I thought the whole group
I'm was going to throw. Mama dog.
Come on, mama dog. Dogs don't eat from the can. Eat off the ground. Is this issue solved now?
Is this or is there still a discussion?
Yes.
Dude, I totally miss you. I really freaking miss you. I'm all alone, all the time, all the time. Dude, I totally miss you. The things we did together. Where have you gone? Totally miss the honesty and special times and honestly. I totally miss the messed up thing you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time.
There you go,
Chris.
Oh, my God. Totally miss the honesty and special times, and honestly, I totally miss the messed up thing you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time. Totally missed the messed up thing you do. Dude, I totally miss you. I totally miss you. Dude, I totally miss you all the time. All the time.
Peace in Nashville.
So what's there for you to do all day?
I went to the gym and I did laundry. Yesterday I got a haircut.
Which hair?
A haircut.
The one that grows.
All I can say is that Percocet must be pretty good if you go to the gym to do laundry.
Whatever, I just hand it off.
I haven't got any of my clothes back.
I went to Dairy Queen.
Oh, you...
Dairy Queen.
What?
Did you tell Candace that?
In the Air Force Base.
I want you to get sick from Dairy Queen.
That,
do they have blizzards?
Yep. Oh.
Open the mail, send it.
Mail us a blizzard.
Mail us some ice cream.
Well, Chris, I see you finally made it to the aircraft. Just hanging out, I'm sure, playing pilot. It's really not cool of you, considering you just went down south, ate at Applebee's the whole damn time, and probably did nothing except piss people off and then show them Ducks Unlimited.
And now you eat at Dairy Queen.
And now you have Dairy Queen. I hate you that much more.
I miss you, Chris. Sergeant Bolin, I hope you're doing well and wish you a speedy recovery, and we got to get you back out there doing what you do best, being a tango.
Hey Chris, hope you're doing well, man. Hopefully you back out there before too long.
Hey Chris, how's it going, man? Hope you're having fun down there.
Hey Chris, sorry about your pee hole, buddy. I hope those rocks come out nice and smooth. No blood.
Hey, what's going on, Chris? Hope you heal up all nice and get all them little pain meds.
Take it easy, man.
What's up, Chris? Hopefully you're feeling better, and Cutter's treating you very well.
Hey, Chris, I miss you, buddy. Thanks to you, I've given up not only tacos, but all Mexican food. And belching. I just can't enjoy them anymore. Turn it off.
Bowling, I miss you. And I guess all we have is that little doll that they put on the helicopter. And this reminds me of you every day. So, get well, and I'll see you soon.
Bowling, I'm sorry you pissed your tiny little rock brain out. You're the end of your dick. I hope you're feeling better. Good luck.
I don't think Chris likes him very much.
Hey, Chris, hope you're feeling better. We miss you. Get to feeling better soon, and we'll see you before you know it.
Hey, Chris, hope you get better soon. Chris? Who's Chris? Bowling? Aw, I hate that c***er. Just joking, Chris. Hope you get better. Hope you recover pretty fast, and can't wait to see you again. Get well.
You know, Chris, it's a hard life here. Having you around, that's a little bit easier.
I love having a pseudo Chris here, but I miss the real thing. I miss my little ginger bash. I need someone to blame things on. You need to hurry up and come to Salerno. No, boy, I can't.
Hi, Chris. Remember I met you in Bath? I was sick then, too. But now I'm better. Thanks to the Army doctors. I hope they can do the same thing for you, buddy.
Well, who's this for again?
Oh, that little ginger kid that, like, works at...
I know, I just don't want to end up on YouTube, though.
Too late.